This year, Tom Block and Laura Revell present to you their fully self-funded debut feature film, shot entirely on a single DSLR camera. The time travel comedy and tribute to the low-budget genre, Mosquito, a Fistful of Bitcoins.
That is not the internet. This is a computer.
Can we use it to kill the internet?
No!
Can the internet kill us through this computer?
Do you no longer have the internet in the future?
The internet took over the world.
A film for the internet generation. A film for the authentic alternative.
You look like a hip young, well, hipster.
I'm looking for glasses for people with perfect vision.
They also sell old clothes at high prices. They call it vintage. Ah, perfect.
A film for a generation of exploited job seekers and eternal interns.
It is unpaid.
A new type of film for a new age and time.
It's such terrible news that the internet is being abused to such an extent in the future. It was created to bring a world of information to the people, not to take information away from them.
For the sake of digital freedom and democracy, keep the internet decentralized.
Mosquito, a Fistful of Bitcoins.